about winning series. So by winning a doubleheader on Thursday, guaranteed us to win a series. And you know, we're not trying to back away from sweeping. You know, they had it. You know, they had to get one game in JMU to to get in this the playoffs. So we wanted to kind of have the momentum going in and having a sweep, and then. You know, most likely, I think the guys really realized they played well the second half of this game. So just a good overall series. Well, you know, we didn't swing the bats real well after the first game down at Towson last weekend. So the guys rebounded. We had a good doubleheader swinging the bats. And we kind of woke up late today. But overall, it was good to see the bats. And I think we're going to need those, obviously, in the tournament.
I mean, we hit pretty well. You know, that doubleheader we put up, I don't know what it was, 30 runs almost. And, I mean, today we kind of just woke up late. But, you know, in the end, this game didn't mean too much to us. Not a huge difference between Northeastern and Hofstra. Northeastern does have very good pitching, so it's going to be interesting once we get down to Wilmington.
I think we did well. We swung the bats well and kind of gave us momentum into the playoffs. We got Northeastern this playoffs, and I think we feel good about ourselves, and we're ready to take them on.
You know, it's a new season once you get in a tournament. So, you know, obviously a sweep during the regular season doesn't amount to much now that you're in the playoffs. So everybody starts with a 0-0 record. And actually, Northeastern has some of the best pitching in the league. And, I think we match up well with Gatto on the mound. And, I think our best bet to kind of win that series, that playoff format, is kind of go undefeated, kind of like how Towson did it last year.
I mean, it's going to be that same thing. It's probably going to be a pitcher's duel game one. And, I mean, our focus from here is just getting hot at the right time. We really need to focus on just winning four straight games. That's going to give us our best chance to win because we've had so much trouble with injuries for pitching. And so we got to win four straight.
Well, they're a good pitching team. And I think we match up well against them. We swept them in the series here against them. So I like our odds against them. And, I mean, we got to play the best teams to win the whole thing anyway. So I'm looking forward to it.
Yeah, I mean, it's senior day is always a special day, but it's obviously special when they're playing. They're coming through in a big way. And Model came up with a big hit, and EJ came up with a big hit. And guys played really well. It's a special day. We have a little picnic out the back here, the dugout, and little award ceremony. And let's just hope it's not the last time the seniors are on this field. That means if we're back on this field, we're practicing, and we're getting ready for the regionals.
Yeah, I mean, great group of guys. You know, I came in with EJ, Danny Gatto. We were all here for 4 years together, and it was a pleasure to play with them. Jake Clark came in as a JUCO transfer, same with Connor Hibbs. And so, you know, over 4 years, you get so close with them. And so it's been a pleasure to play with them.
I mean, we got a good senior class. Everyone from Miles to Cam, I mean, everyone just we had a good day. We had a good run. It's a shame it had to end, but it was a good time.